Vandenberg County commissioners are expected to address concerns after radon was detected in the old courthouse building. The commissioners say they will hold a press conference at 1:30 p.m. Monday. This comes after organizers for the haunted house, the Old Catacombs, announced they will be moving their location this year due to radon.